protect it separately. And the gas, the oil will vaporize, the arc will vaporize the oil, gas will be involved. After the arcing formation, no, it is quenching the arc. What happens? The arcing products will be formed. What is the arcing product? The base products will be formed. So these base products are to be removed. So we have to remove all, that should be an arc path that will remove all the base products from your channel, inside your channel. Arc is there now, right? So the arc will be added as the oil. Gas will be formed. The arc is extinguished. When the arc is extinguished, will there be any base products that will be formed? Yes. All the waste product using an arc path. That is called as an arc path. That will collect all your waste products of the arc. Ash is there. When you burn, you have ash. Same thing here. Right? So that has to be removed by using a proper arc path mechanism. Okay? We do not perform those. Eliminating the arcing products. Eliminating the arcing products from the arc. And when you talk about the oil, that will be a turbulence of oil that can be detected into your circuit breaker. Oil should be in turbulence. Turbulence is the high force you have to inject. Take note, turbulence of oil to be injected.
That must be
plain oil circuit breaker.
Factors affecting the operation of a plain oil circuit breaker.
First one, critical length of the brake. Critical length of the brake. Second, speed of the contact movements. Third one, the head of the oil should be well above the contacts. The head of the oil should be well above the contacts. Right. Well above the contacts. What are the advantages as I told you already? What may be the advantage of this method? Oil circuit breaker, sir. It is an effective cooling medium or an insulating medium. Very good. Good insulating medium. What are the advantages? Gas can be easily decomposed, right? Okay, then. Conduction will be simple. The oil is taken as an effective insulator. Then one more thing you can say is that the oil can be easily formed close to the arc. You do not have any special mechanism for the oil to go near the arc. Is it not? The oil will enclose the arc, all of a sudden the arc is formed, right? So the oil is there permanently, so it will enclose the arc.
Does not permit high speed of operation.
There is no special control over the arc. There is no special control over the arc. Yes, what is the other disadvantage? Special control over the arc. There is it does not have high speed of operation. One more thing I can go to that. You will have long time of operation.
I think I will mention self-blast.
Self-blast. That is nothing but arc control.
Can act as arc control also.
Take the next one. Arc control oil circuit breakers.
Arc control
oil circuit breakers. that we have self-blast oil centrifugals, right? And then that we have explosion, cross dip. Thank you.